Drivers lucky to be alive tonight after losing control and smashing into a service station near Dubbo in the state's central west. A quick-thinking store manager preventing what could have been a disaster.
In country New South Wales, this ute is on a collision course. Speeding off the Mitchell Highway in Wellington early last night. The Ampol petrol pump completely wiped out, along with the business sign too.
It certainly is a very dramatic looking incident.
Dramatic and in this case, lucky. Sparks flying on impact, debris spread all over. It could have been a lot worse if not for a quick thinking store manager.
The service station attendant started their emergency procedures, shut down the fuel.
While pump and electricity off, was no big fire. If all were open, then major accident would have happened.
And no fuel spillage either, cutting the supply just in time.
We are very lucky, closing time this accident.
Today, the local servo was closed, a pile of metal, all that was left at the pump. As for the driver...
Extremely lucky to have come away with as unscathed as they did.
Heather Miller, 7 News.